This is Hawks Pathé News. As soon as war is announced, our children are briefed on what to do in case of an air raid. The air raid comes quickly, but our children know exactly what to do. Life turns to normal. Oh my, that chap's been terribly naughty. Discipline must be maintained during times of war.
You will be evacuated to the countryside. I'm afraid you will have to move away from your parents.
No! I'm afraid so. Say farewell to the parents, but it's all for the best in our war effort. Stiff upper lip and all that. Now arrived in the countryside, our children are taken by their new foster parents to their new safe homes.
We'll meet again. Don't know when. Don't know when. But I know we'll meet again. Some sunny day.
Healthy bodies are absolutely crucial and we're to prepare our children to grow up to be fine, fit soldiers in the future. Those dastardly Jerrys cut up our food supplies, well, certainly tried to, so we're harvesting our own food. Nobody will go hungry now, and our spirit will not be broken. And here's the result. Homemade soup topped off with some delicious cold beef and Spam. Just look how the children are enjoying this lovely food. Well, most of them anyway. And finally, to top off an eventful day, our children enjoy playing some games and having fun.
Smiling through, just like you always do, till the blue skies drive the dark clouds far away. So will you please say hello to the folks that I know? Tell them I won't be long. They'll be happy to know that as you saw me go,